looking at a freaking war room. Something out of the Pentagon.
He must be causing a lot of trouble if he needs all of this.
These aren't your average security goons. How's Kane training them?
Thoroughly, is my guess.
What the heck?
Time to head down. Belfry, my key card's not working anymore, and I've got an inclinator to move. Can one of you remote hack it?
I've got a whole list of remote commands here. I'll try the one that says inclinator.
Perfect. Thanks.
Attention all security personnel. Intruders have breached the facility lower levels. Weapons hot. They're vigilantes.
That's a vigilante! Eyes up!
Where is he getting all these people?
All security personnel stand down. Threat is contained. Return to your patrols.
Either he's lying, or things are about to get worse. Goddamn Talons!
Thank you.
the quarterback. Yeah, mostly. Kane must be getting desperate if he's sending out the Talons.
Be careful. Who knows what he'll throw at you next?
This room must be some kind of power control center. And it looks like there's enough to light up the city.
Fun idea. Why don't you just cut the power?
Nah. Then I'd be stuck down here. I'd better find a way through instead. Belching fire and toxic gas. It's about the second worst thing I've ever smelled. There's no way I can get through there. Unless... Hey, is anyone still able to hack in?
I'm here. What do you need?
Please tell me there's something labeled reactor.
I have a reactor diagnostics mode. That work for you?
That sounds good. Choose that one. Hey, is anyone still able to hack in?
Ready and waiting. What's up?
Please tell me there's something labeled reactor.
Found it. Reactor diagnostics mode.
That sounds good. Choose that one. Belfry, I found a place that looks like a Court of Owls HQ. I'm gonna check it out. Belfry, can you hear me? I guess it's just me now.
This trouble. This is Gotham's legacy. Can't they see that?
Didn't seem right.
You're not alone. Heads up.
Start planning your last move. You're a weak spot.
Belfry, are you there?
You're on your own now. Down here, nothing gets in or out unless I say so.
So, it was part of your plan that I get this far? That same armor plating from before. I miss my talking laser. I'll bet one of Kane's toys could get through that door. Platform controls? What do these do? See how these work. Metal album? Because it sucks. So this fires the laser. Oh, Kane is gonna hate this.
Firing weapon system.
Stop right there!
They never listen.
Building a goddamn army to fight the League?
To save Gotham from itself. Gotham needs hunters, our new knights. They thrive in the shadows like Bruce did, like you do. But unlike you, They know their place.
Do not prolong the inevitable.
I'm coming for you next, Kane. Why wouldn't you have a sub? Your best shot. You get one. I'd only need one. But then I'd have to carry you.
I gave you a chance back at the orchard. But you failed me, like you failed Bruce. Maybe you should have stayed dead. Gotham won't accept the court as real, let alone believe I'm the voice.
So what? They just have to believe you killed Langstrom.
And what if I did? Huh? Where's the reporter who'll cover it? Or the cop who'll arrest me? Much less the judge who'll convict me.
It's the judge's day off, but the rest are waiting outside for you.
My wife is still commissioner. I'll be free before sunup.
Go, Montoya. Jacob Kane. Barely a scratch on him.
Working with vigilantes, detective? Catherine will have your badge for this.
Hell of a trade if it puts you away.
Conspiring with vigilantes to put me away! Now you're in trouble. Tell them I'm innocent.
Don't give me that shit, Jacob. Don't you say another word.
I can...
Jacob! Jacob!
Oh.
You stupid, stupid man. We need to get these people out of here. Find who did this. Search everywhere. Search the rooftops. Go!
Belfry, Talia just shot Jacob. He's dead. She took off, but I'm on her tail.
Get after her.
She isn't making this easy.
Keep on. There are only so many rooftops.
Talia's heading for Wayne Tower. What the hell, Talia? Jacob Kane was coming along peacefully, and you murdered him!
No, we murdered him. The League of Shadows thanks you for your collaboration. Bruce was never this helpful.
You lied to my face about not being in charge. How long have you been planning your takeover? Years?
decades. I have a clarity of vision that my father lacked. Without him, the League can reach its full potential.
I'm surprised you didn't kill the old man yourself.
I didn't need to.
So now what? I don't suppose you and your League will leave quietly.
The Orchard Hotel was just the beginning. Our work in Gotham will serve as a beacon, a warning of what is to come. In a torrent of blood, we will purge corruption from this city, then the world.
Your father used to make speeches like that. They didn't impress me either.
Then I won't waste your time. I've only let you live this long because you were useful. I did remake you, after all.
I remade myself. And I'm gonna take you down. For Bruce, and for me.
Even Bruce would tell you. Nothing can stop the reckoning that's in motion. Farewell.
Damn it.
Scanner is dying down. Come back to the Belfry when you're ready.
Jacob in custody. We were finally gonna bring him in.
And now, she's got everything she needs to start the next phase of her plan.
She'll go after our allies first, to keep us out of the way.
Exactly. That's why I already sent them a warning. Lucius is holing up in a secure location with a small security team. And Montoya's scrambling people she trusts.
It won't be enough. They'll die without our help.
League attacks. All over the city. It's already started.
We got new intel for the evidence board.
Talia was playing the long game.
I think we all saw it. There just wasn't proof. Lord knows we have enough enemies already.
I guess I was just hoping she was, like, an anti-hero in all this. Like you used to be.
I try not to sugarcoat my past with words like anti-hero. I was bad, too.
I'm just glad you're on our side now.
We have a problem. Talia sent the League after some of our key allies. Somehow she knows who's friendly. They need help, quickly.
Send me the coordinates.
Already done.
Herself in her ambulance, but it will not protect her for long.
Help! Over here!
Chuck, I've been up to one set up.
Are you gonna be okay, Dr. Tompkins?
If I can survive the freaks, I can survive this too.
Glad to hear it. Got somewhere to hide out until this all blows over?
I'm not hiding. There are people out there who need help. I'm not gonna let some idiots with swords scare me off.
I won't get in your way, but call if you need us.
Will do. Thanks. Again.
Belfry. Found Jada being attacked by the League. Ran him off.
I'm glad you were there.
Almost at the location, dispatch.
Party's over. Gotta go.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa. Where did you come from? Overheard something I think you're gonna be interested in.
I hope you know how much we appreciate all you do around here.
When you put it that way, I should look into it.
Thank you. I thought I was a goner for a second there.
Are you okay?
I'll be fine. I called Fox Tech. Another team should be here soon. Then I'll have some phone calls to make. If I'd known what would happen...
I won't let them get away with it.
Good.
Nice workout.
I can survive a few minutes delay.
Major crimes. We need help.
Sanchez. I'm on my way, Montoya.
Officers request immediate backup.
Same side.
Way, I think perhaps you should return to the Belfry.
Is everyone all right?
What the hell was that about? I thought Jacob's death was supposed to end this gang war. Now they're coming after us?
The League of Shadows will take on anyone in their way. Looks like you're on their list now, too.
Well, if you have any idea how to stop this, you better do it quick.
We're on it.
Good. Commissioner Kane will want to debrief on this mess.
Better you than me.
Christ!
I can't believe everything I hear on the radio. Thanks.
Just doing what's right.
I've scoured all of my networks. No sign of Talia anywhere.
The League is still in Gotham. She's here. We just have to find her.
Goddamn ninjas.
So, this is weird.
Weird like undead Talon's coming back to life, or weird like... How do I keep losing this freaking game?
Weird like there was this reroute situation that I was tracking. But then there were fluctuations, and now, I think I found Talia.
What were you tracking?
At first it looked like nothing, but now...
Whoa. That's a lot of power that's been siphoned. Not necessarily definitive, except...
Except?
The power was diverted... here.
Isn't Arkham empty? Like, you know... collapsed?
It has been for a couple of years. And with our missing ninja friend...
Here. She's only been there for a few weeks. Maybe it won't be too bad.
Or, this is a trap. She's too good to just let us find her.
But we have a lead.
We do have a lead.
Yeah.
Talia wasn't here just to mess with us. She's got something else up her sleeve.
Well... guess it's time to go back to that asbestos-encrusted shithole.
I pinned new information on the board.
The public murder of disgraced military contractor Jacob Kane has baffled authorities now hunting for his killer. Police sources confirm Kane was under investigation for conspiracy to murder Dr. Kirk Langstrom. The Gotham University professor's death had previously been ruled an accident. Police Commissioner Catherine Kane happens to be Jacob Kane's wife. She has repeatedly declined comment in relation to the case. This is Noor Rashid with GCN.
Any sign of Talia?
Nothing so far.
But we just hacked into the city's camera grid.
Let's hope that we do.
But seriously, how is the League not on any security?
Check it, Tim. I'm opening this can, and everyone isn't covered with tomatoes.
Ha ha. It wasn't my fault.
Hey, the sauce still turned out great.
Yeah, we all ate it.
Jason, chop chop. Someone needs to get on those onions.
You can't have a sauce without onions.
Sure. But it's gonna need a little kick.
I've got an idea. You'll love it.
And extra garlic, please.
Now you're talking.
Mmm.
criminal known as Mr. Freeze in from the cold. Freeze escaped Blackgate Penitentiary with the help of a powerful new suit that reportedly resembled a spider. He was taken down by authorities in a daring battle said to involve at least one vigilante. Despite numerous reports to the contrary, GCN has confirmed the vigilante presence did not include Batman, whose absence persists despite a noticeable uptick in major crimes. Freeze is now being held in an upgraded, specialized prison cell at Blackgate, where he awaits trial for numerous federal and state crimes. This is GCN.